Wearing the spoon train from Jeff Hill and James Hill. Early throw of the javelin, number 6 Shane Lewis, 60 metres 50. You saw the second throw, landed outside the section, in fact nearly brought a premature end to the presentation area, which is a... You can still see the javelin there. There's a number of white faces.
Once again, it's Mary Rees-Jones, Emma Lyle, Michelle Cook, Sarah Edwards, Jackie Barber, Denise Cooper and Tanya Sexton.
In the pole vault was 3 metres 50 and Glyn Sutton has cleared this with his first attempt. Godfrey Benson is having his third attempt at this opening.
One wearing 7, David Thomas of Cheltenham. In lane 2 wearing 6, Paul Rainbow of Cardiff. Wales leading youth last year has clocked 57.5 this season. In lane 3 wearing 9, Chris Cashel of Wrexham. His best last year 52.38. So far this season, he's clocked 54 seconds. In lane 4, wearing 1, the reigning Welsh champion, Paul Gray of Cardiff. He topped the rankings last year with 51.30, and so far this season has clocked 52.8. In lane 5, wearing number 3, Neil Hammersley of Belgrave. His best last season, 52.90. So far this season, 54.16. In lane 6, wearing 4, Robert Bradley of Chester. In lane 7, wearing 5, Simon Beer of Swansea. His best last year, 54.8. And in lane 8, wearing 8, Adam Richards of Racing Club of Cardiff.
Here's an announcement for the first 3 in each of the following events. To report immediately, please, to the presentation area, which is that trench near the javelin competition landing area. The women's javelin, the men's long jump, the women's high jump, and the women's 400 metre hurdles. The first 3, please, in each of those events, would you report now for presentation? Thank you very much. Just to add to that, the men's 5,000 metres to presentation, please. is high jump. Now, please, would you make your way straight away to the presentation area?
Start in the men's 400 hurdles, and a reminder of the lane draw once again. In lane 1, number 7, David Thomas. In lane 2, number 6, Paul Rainbow. In lane 3, number 9, Chris Cashel. In lane 4, defending champion, number 1, Paul Gray. In lane 5, number 3, Neil Hammersley. Lane 6, number 4, Robert Bradley. Lane 7, number 5, Simon Beer. And in lane 8, number 8, Adam Richards. Touching down over each hurdle, and it's obviously Paul Gray, the defending champion, leading at this stage at hurdle 5. And at this stage, looks like Chris Cashel in second and Neil Hammersley in third. The next track event will be the final of the men's 3,000 metres walk. Ready to start almost immediately. Godfrey Benson will be the man attempting 3 metres 60 next. There will be a couple of...
receive on this afternoon's seeding, and that is, of course, the reigning Welsh champion, Neil Horsfield, who's had to pull out of the championships due to hamstring trouble.
What's
that?
What's TV decision?
Way to go. First time I'm asking the CMN 1991 top line Welsh Championship 800 metres. Shared by Thomas Davis, Guildford, Paul Williams of Barry, and the time of the bell, 61 seconds. Championship for Paul Williams from David Morgan.